Ibon or they leave. Ibon or they leave.
Are you begging?
We are begging.
So you mean
begging is too late.
Without Ibo?
No, see.
Without Ibo.
Sir, I'm standing in the person of Buhari right now.
Yes.
Making a plea. Uh-huh. That Ibo are not leaving.
But we want to go.
We did not sign a divorce certificate.
So you are begging
people.
Now.
Okay. We are begging you guys. You are not leaving anywhere. You are not leaving to anywhere. You are not leaving.
What are your reasons?
We are begging.
What are your reasons?
The reason is that Ibo is important to Nigeria.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Just the way Hausa is important to Nigeria.
Yeah, okay.
Just the way Yoruba is important. Just the way Urobo is important.
Yes.
Guys, Ibo is. And Ibo is much more important. Much more.
But we have been
much more.
But we have been
yeah, what, much more important.
In what areas?
But we have been telling Nigerians.
In what areas? In what areas?
See, in the areas of love. Eh?
Okay.
In the areas of love. Igbos have shown Nigeria the kind of love that even the Yorubas who are claiming to own Nigeria, they cannot show Nigeria. Let me make an example in the person of Nnamdi Azikiwe.
Okay.
Nnamdi Azikiwe, they were the people who instituted the constitution that Nigeria is using today. Nnamdi Azikiwe said that no day shall nobody rise up to say that he's going to break away from Nigeria. Because why did he say that? He said because he believed in the unity of Nigeria.
Right.
That was why he said it. Not because he believed that one part will contribute to Igbo. No. Igbo is contributing much more to Nigeria than any part. Forget in my part that half Oye, not be Oye. Business is much. Business without Oye, business without a business, Oye not go flow.
Correct.
If you not get people when they get this technocrat in managing business, your Oye self, you go drink them. You dey hear me? So Nnamdi Azikiwe, who was the first ceremonial president in Nigeria, the fact that Igbo Ibomah to be the first president in Nigeria is enough reason for us to know that Igbo is far important to Nigeria than any other tribe.
Confirm.
Yeah,
confirm.
I'm telling you,
confirm.
Igbo is far more important to Nigeria
confirm.
Than any other
confirm.
ethnic.
We are communicating. But if I should ask you, please, if I should ask you, what about the area of feeding?
The area of.
Do you think that Igbos can cope
without
outsiders, which claims that the feed nation,
they can cope.
Federation.
They can cope. But what I'm trying to say is that, let's make love reign.
Okay.
The Igbos, they are people who believe in Christ.
Then who are you now advising on?
No, I'm pleading. I'm begging.
No.
I'm not advising.
Your last word. Was a kind of, a word of an advice.
No.
It's not advice. Okay,
I'm
okay,
not advising.
Okay, you are pleading.
I'm pleading. I'm pleading.
Yeah.
That the Igbos should not leave Nigeria. We want a unity in that country.
But
America today has a population of over 300 million.
My brother.
But they are still together.
My brother, please, let me tell you.
Even though people are raising that they want to go, Denver say they want to go.
California
say they want to go.
But
they are still remaining.
Brother, from people saying, they said the Igbos are their minorities.
No.
Without Igbos, Nigeria can live.
Igbos are not minority in Nigeria. Whosoever said that word, God damn that person.
They are just marginalized.
No, God damn that person. Igbos are not minority.
No.
How can you say Igbos are minority in Nigeria? The first ceremonial president in Nigeria was Igbo man. The people who fought for the Nigeria independence.
Ever since then, after Nnamdi Azikiwe, what are
Igbo not they leave. Igbo not they leave.
Are you begging?
We are begging.
So you mean
begging is too late.
Without Igbo?
No, see.
Without Igbo?
Sir, I'm standing in the person of Buhari right now.
Yes.
Making a plea.
Uh-huh.
That Igbo are not leaving.
But we want to go.
We did not sign a divorce certificate.
So you are begging
people.
Now.
Okay. We are begging you guys.
We are going.
You are not leaving anywhere. You are not leaving
to
anywhere. You are not leaving.
What are your reasons?
We are begging.
What are your reasons?
The reason is that Igbo is important to Nigeria.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Just the way Hausa is important to Nigeria. Yes. Okay. Just the way Yoruba is important. Just yes. the way Urobo is important.
Yes.
That is how Igbo is. And Igbo is much more important. Much more.
But we have been
much more.
But we have been. But we have been. We have been.
Yeah, what, much more important.
In what areas?
But we have been telling Nigerians.
In what areas? In what areas?
See, in the areas of love. Eh?
Okay.
In the areas of love, Igbos have shown Nigeria the kind of love that even the Yorubas who are claiming to own Nigeria, they cannot show Nigeria. Let me make an example in the person of Nnamdi Azikiwe.
Okay.
Nnamdi Azikiwe. They were the people who instituted the constitution that Nigeria is using today. Nnamdi Azikiwe said that no day shall nobody rise up to say that he's going to break away from Nigeria. Because why did he say that? He said because he believed in the unity of Nigeria.
Right.
That was why he said it. Not because he believed that one part will contribute to Igbo. No! Igbo is contributing much more to Nigeria than any part. Forget in my part that half Oye, not be Oye. Business is much. Business without Oye, business without a business, Oye not go flow.
Correct.
If you not get people when they get this technocrat in managing business, your Oye self, you go drink them. You dey hear me? So Nnamdi Azikiwe, who was the first ceremonial president in Nigeria. The fact that Igbo Ipoma to be the first president in Nigeria is enough reason for us to know that Igbo is far important to Nigeria than any other tribe.
Confirm.
Yeah,
confirm.
I'm telling you, Igbo is far more important to Nigeria than any other ethnic.
We are communicating. But if I should ask you, please, if I should ask you,
yes,
what about the area of feeding?
The area of.
Do you think that Igbos can cope?
Without
Hausas, which claims that the feed nation,
they can cope.
Federation.
They can cope. But what I'm trying to say is that, let's make love reign.
Okay.
The Igbos, they are people who believe in Christ.
Then who are you now advising on?
No, I'm pleading, I'm begging.
No.
I'm not advising.
No, your last word was a kind of, a word of an advice.
No.
It's
not advice.
Okay,
I'm
okay,
not advising.
Okay, you are pleading.
I'm pleading.
Yeah.
I'm pleading.
Yeah.
That the Igbos should not leave Nigeria. We want a unity in that country.
But
America today has a population of over 300 million.
My brother.
But they are still together.
My brother, please, let me tell you.
Even though people are raising that they want to go. Denver say they want to go.
California
say they want to go.
But
they are still remaining.
Brother, from people saying, they said the Igbos are their minorities.
No, without Igbos, Nigeria can live. Igbos are not minority in Nigeria. Whosoever said that word, God damn that person.
They are just marginalized.
No, God damn that person. Igbos are not minority.
No.
How can you say Igbos are minority in Nigeria? The first ceremonial president in Nigeria was Igbo man. The people who fought for the Nigeria independence.
Ever since then, after Nnamdi Azikiwe, what are
Igbo not the leave. Igbo not the leave.
Are you begging?
We are begging.
So you mean
begging is too late.
Without Igbo?
No, see.
Without Igbo?
Sir, I'm standing in the person of Buhari right now.
Yes.
Making a plea that Igbo are not leaving.
But we want to go.
We did not sign a divorce certificate.
So you are begging
people.
Now.
Okay. We are begging you guys.
We are going.
You are not leaving anywhere. You are not leaving
to
anywhere. You are not leaving.
What are your reasons?
We are begging.
What are your reasons?
The reason is that Igbo is important to Nigeria.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Just the way Hausa is important to Nigeria.
Yes. Okay.
Just the way Yoruba is important. Just
yes.
the way Urobo is important.
Yes.
That is how Igbo is. And Igbo is much more important. Much more.
But we have been
much more.
But we have been
yeah, much more important.
In what areas?
But we have been telling Nigerians.
In what areas?
See, in the areas of love. Eh?
Okay.
In the areas of love. Igbos have shown Nigeria the kind of love that even the Yorubas who are claiming to own Nigeria, they cannot show Nigeria. Let me make an example in the person of Inadi Ezikiwe.
Okay.
Inadi Ezikiwe, they were the people who instituted the constitution that Nigeria is using today. Inadi Ezikiwe said that no day shall nobody rise up to say that he's going to break away from Nigeria. Because why did he say that? He said because he believed in the unity of Nigeria.
Right.
That was why he said it. Not because he believed that one part will contribute to Igbo. No. Igbo is contributing much more to Nigeria than any part. Forget in my part that have Oye. Not be Oye. Business is much. Business without Oye. Business without a business, Oye not go flow.
Correct.
If you not get people when they get this technocrat in managing business, your Oye self, you go drink them. You dey hear me? So Inadi Ezikiwe, who was the first ceremonial president in Nigeria, the fact that Igbo Ipoma to be the first president in Nigeria is enough reason for us to know that Igbo is far important to Nigeria than any other tribe.
Confirm.
Yeah,
confirm.
I'm telling you, Igbo is far more important to Nigeria than any other ethnic.
We are communicating. But if I should ask you, please, if I should ask you, what about the area of feeding?
The area of.
Do you think that Igbos can cope
without
Hausas, which claims they are the feed nation?
They can cope.
They are the feed nation of the confederation.
They can cope. But what I'm trying to say is that let's make love reign.
Okay.
The Igbos, they are people who believe in Christ.
Then who are you now advising on?
No, I'm pleading. I'm begging.
No.
I'm not advising.
No. Your last word was a kind of, a word of an advice.
No.
It's not advice. Okay,
I'm
okay,
not advising.
Okay, you are pleading.
I'm pleading. I'm pleading.
Yeah.
That the Igbos should not leave Nigeria. We want a unity in that country.
But
America today has a population of over 300 million.
My brother.
But they are still together.
My brother, please, let me tell you.
Even though people are raising that they want to go, Denver say they want to go.
California
say they want to go. But they are still remaining.
Brother, from people saying, they said the Igbos are their minorities.
No.
Without Igbos, Nigeria can live.
Igbos are not minority in Nigeria. Whosoever said that word, God damn that person.
They are just marginalized.
No, God damn that person. Igbos are not minority.
No.
How can you say Igbos are minority in Nigeria? The first ceremonial president in Nigeria was Igbo man. The people who fought for the Nigeria independence.
Ever since then, after Inadi Ezikiwe,
what all?